ahead and go with Mission. So this would be, of course, out of Boyle Heights and towards areas like, say, Highland Park. You have plans here, so get this. We have this crash that's in the left lane, a real bad spot. You got the 10 coming here, the 60, the 5. Oh, yeah. That means everything is going to be busy and backed up for sure. Moving over to look at Orange County, you can see it, that 405. I mentioned it yesterday. The 8 o'clock hour is where we're starting to see the norm. But usually that traffic builds earlier, so it is busy, just happens a little bit later. So your drive, let's see, right at the 22 split, and then stays heavy over to about the 55. We'll move you over to look at that 91, a great Caltrans camera to get you that live look. You see it both sides of the 91 freeway right here. I'm kind of filling in equal, huh? So it's hard to tell which is which. Yeah, cars coming at us. That's the eastbound side, right through Riverside, the same for the west. But the drive is starting to get busy as well. Nothing major in lanes, just the volume that is starting to get busy. I'll send it over to you guys.